store. That ain't no deal, you know?
Now, that, we did the, we did the actual work.
Yeah.
How did that figure out?
I did it on a clock. Well, some of the stuff I don't do on a clock. I was laying underneath that meat grinder 3 a.m, for God's sake, you know? I wasn't on a clock. I was doing nothing, you know?
Okay, after talking to you and all the poultry, I try to love you the best I can.
I know.
It's your bad. But I don't want no animosity, and as far as I'm concerned, no hurry up shit.
I know.
There's no hurry up shit. I'm glad you talked to me.
I'll tell you one thing. What I'll do is I'll give you the $400 so I can, no, and then I'll keep looking. But what if it takes me 2 months or 3 months to find something?
It takes you all summer.
Well, but I still need, I'll still give you that at my responsibility, you know. So
I just don't want you up there, and I'm freezing my ass off. It don't work. There's another thing. Maybe you can come down here and sleep or something.
Well, I tried that too. Remember that? I was in the
basement. You're in the fucking basement. It's a goddamn damp down there. Christ, and smell.
Oh, it's awful.
Jeez.
I can still smell.
It gets on the blankets and the clothes.
That'll fill you faster than anything.
Kenny, there's no hurry up.
All right.
I'm going to back off on this. I'm glad we didn't put it through as well.
Yeah, I think you're right.
And I don't want you feeling pushed or anything. I don't give a shit if you stay around here.
Well, that's the thing, though. When you make a bad decision, then you run to hurry up when you all shit. You got to do this.
It's just, you know what the problem is. Working together, we try to solve it. Everybody's got problems.
You know what my problem is, too? I'm tired. I don't have anything to do. I don't have, you know, I thought about that too, though. I'm going to a movie. I'm too tired.
When you got away from that, you used to do that.
I used to do it, you know.
I
was drinking back then too. And you don't know this, but I would sneak booze into the theater and drink the shit while I was watching a movie, you know.
Right.
Not booze, but wine. I'd sneak a bottle of wine in there. And that ain't right. And, you know, so find some place where I can go drink and nobody knows what I'm doing. That's like the guy that hides the bottle of booze in the toilet, nobody knows, and he picks it out of the boat, you know.
Yeah, the last weekend?
Yeah.
Where you got it on a string and got it hanging up the fucking
You're not fooling anybody. You're only fooling yourself with your secret, you know, and you lie about how much you drink. That was me, you know.
Hey, I'm sorry about all this, but I don't want you to feel rushed, pushed, or any of that shit. Just so you know, I'm glad we talked.